are celebrating because we get to celebrate what God has been doing in each of our hearts. You accepted the free gift of salvation. And you have pledged to live Jesus as your Lord. You have met the elders and you profess your faith. Today, we will tell the church the profession, and we ask you to take vows as communicant members, and we're in our class as communicant members are those that will take communion with us. And that's part of the family that Josh was talking about. That's one of the things we do as a family, and we remember what Christ did for us through communion, and you become communicant members. Now, I'll ask you to take those vows this way. But first, I'd like you to help us all explain the good news that Josh was talking about. The